stavu 2-7 z jeho pohledu rozstřeluje Mark Allen. Malý kousek chyběl. Tak z toho může být dobrá šance. Potopit se daří. Ale včera měl Allen opravdu velké, velké problémy. Vůbec mu ten zápas nevyšel. A to samozřejmě hodně po stolu, zas tak moc místa není.
Mark Allen, 12.
Ono se to včera vlastně...
One.
Potřeboval by nějaký jednoduchý začátek, na něčem se chytit. No. Když je hrát na jistotu stejně obtížné, anebo ještě obtížnější, než zkusit potopit, tak proč ne? Jenže... Jinak Zhu Yuelong je velkým talentem. Dokázal zahrát svoji první 147 v Bilně. Maximem tedy pořád na velkých turnajích to jedno semifinále z European Masters. A na 8-2 tohle, pokud se mu podaří dotáhnout. Tedy pro Číňana, když připočítáme těch... To je to, co Zhou potřebuje. Ale poslední to logické. Když nic, tak stav, ke kterému to směřuje, ale stav, který je hodně, hodně špatný. Pro aktuální si... Ještě zápas zvrátit, ale... 2-8. Zápas... Tak, potopená žlutá je definitivní. Markem Allenem se pomalu, ale jistě začíná smrákat na tomhle turnaji. Tak. Před námi 11. frame, rozstřeluje do něj Zhu Yuelong, vede 8-2. Skvělá dlouhá červená.
Four. 12.
Pak je to strašně těžké. Prostě aktuálně na Elenovi vidět, že si nevěří. Rozhodování na mistrovství světa. Nakonec ho v koncovce získal Karen Wilson. No, tady skvělá červená na... Bohužel. Je na něm vidět, že má nějaké problémy s tágem. Joe se nakonec přeci jen rozhodl pro růžovou. Dotáhl se Kalenov. Tohle je opravdu frame, který nutně potřebuje uhrát. Pokud chce ještě. Chyběl malý kousek. Červená končí v kapse. No, myslím, že Mark Allen určitě je hráč, který dokáže přenést na mistrovství světa. Přijel, ani nechci říkat, se špatnou formou, spíš bez... Mezi hráče, kteří postupovali na turnajích do závěrečných kol. Dva turnaje dokázal vyhrát, ale tady už tolu Karen Wilson vede nad Scottem Donaldsonem 2-0. Teď Allen vyhrál dva framey, snížil by na 4-9, potom by byla alespoň ta 15-minutová přestávka a Joe by měl čas přemýšlet nad tím, že dneska. Zatím u stolu nepředvádí to, na co jsme u něj zvyklí, třeba se mu to teď. Kolik bodů si připíše tentokrát? Všech stránek hry Marka Allena. By teď Mark Allen chtěl zahrát 147. Tady ten bonus za maximální náběh je, myslím, šedatě bez úhlu. Dalších pár červených. 33. Bohužel, to se mu v tomhle zápase nedaří. Do levého rohu, viděl na ní.
7.
Tak, člověk hraje rázem v klidu.
53,
tak by to třeba ještě, ale uvidíme.
61.
Zatím pořád ještě strašně dlouho bude platit, že to, aby tohle otočil, to by se opravdu zápase předvedl. Tohle bude jen vyrovnání tohohle náběhu. Rozstřeluje Žujolong. Pokud Číňan získá tenhle frame, zápas skončí, pokud ne, bude následovat 15-minutová přestávka. Do druhého kola loni, čtvrtfinále, o tom už byla řeč. Čtvrtfinále tady byl taky v letech 2010 a 11, no a maximem pořád to 10. Tak tohle je. Pořádně začala, no, černá na střed. Ellen do toho opravdu jde. Frustrace, jednoznačně.
Mark Allen. 60.
Tak alespoň. Parádně sehrané.
17.
That, there is pressure on him then, and of course in the end it was Bingham who got over.
Maybe it's everything.
20.
Oh.
32.
Yeah.
39. 45.
We're up the 9-4 down, but Žujolong would also have liked this over by now. He's got an interval. 53. After the interval, suddenly a few butterflies in the air, maybe.
Yeah, and depending on how that, it'd be good if he came out and made two breaks, but he'd rather games, but the mentally it's a world apart, really.
Yeah, and if this is going to turn around, the favourite, but he's still got to get that one last frame on the scoreboard.
Yep. They're going to miss the reds on the way back here. Yeah, it's a good shot.
He wants to make sure.
Yeah, he's just been careful when the balls have been there, and that's what he's got to do. That's what. It's a great shot. Brilliant. Brilliant.
9-3, 9-4. You know that. Comebacks can happen.
Oh yeah, to play for. Oh, he's had a kick, I think.
Yeah, sure.
He's got such a little compact, short cue.
Yeah, well, the only other time he's played here 2 years ago, drew ding. Not a good draw for him, because as you say,
I don't know if he's coming off two rails or he's screwing back. Oh, yes. That can go wrong, that. That's a good shot. 55. He's got to hit the pink if he's going into him. He's got to make sure he hits the pink pretty full. Or is it that? No.
That was the danger.
Well, thank you.
So, this could be the last throw.
Yeah. And he'll know this as well. But that's what all great champions have got, to be honest.
70.
I don't know, he just...
25. 32.
There's not many players you'd put.
39.
That's a brilliant.
47.
It's 54. Been a brilliant so far, this.
57.
Left it in the jaws. If it goes in, the match is over.
61.
But Alan has stepped. You start to wonder if it could happen.
66.
This is exactly, you know, it's better than making 100 by a million miles.
72. So 72 to the pink. Mark's done. So it's 9-5.
Yeah, let's do it.
Assuming he gets one in this frame. And it's out of his hands already in this one.
Definitely, he was, you know.
Four.
28. He'll probably already be thinking.
12.
Good shot, great shot. That's a good shot.
28.
It's a good shot.
Mate.
Well, we'll see. I mean, that's when it's going to get interesting, you know, because...
Against Scott Donaldson.
I think he's sizing up that red 42. On the right. And now he's going to drop that in.
54.
Yeah, I don't know what he's... Yeah, that's a good shot. Just keep that. But he's got such... With his cue action...
Well, Zhu Yulong broke off. It's getting interesting, this match. Yep. But not Alan coming like an express train here.
5. 76.
This is what we...
It's just everything's amplified a million times there.
He's enjoying it right now, but...
No.
Just had one shot in.
And, you know, he's got to keep reminding himself that he's still in. It wasn't easy. He knows if it goes in...
92.
All got to win that last frame. And the bad news is Mark Allen.
Winning nine, you know he can stride over it. So.
For a century, just underlines how well.
106.
Well, it's been a perfect frame. I mean, you've got in first shot.
He manipulates the reds, you know. There's no reds flying around everywhere. He's just.
Earlier in the match, he was getting in, but he wasn't keeping control of the white. Beautiful break here.
Yeah, it's top draw, that break, you know.
And
he's
made the total clearance of 131.
No.
Fine. Hello.
Hello.
Mark Allen 8?
No, I think.
But it doesn't include the last two frames, so it'd be even higher.
Oh, he's played the pot, I think. Great view of this. Brilliant. Absolutely what? Brilliant. Always had a kick. Oh, thick.
Wanted to play well.
Oh,
ooh, he's missed that though. Looking to get into them.
That's really attacking shot.
One.
I guess.
It's a great pot. Nice, just open it for it to land. It's a good pot. That's a good shot.
Four.
That's a good shot again. That's a good shot.
25.
To his place in the last 16. Got to keep going.
The red's in the way.
32.
Now he might play. It's odd.
What?
It's a position sometimes where the first shot you see is the right one.
Eight. Sixteen.
That's such a good shot, I think.
Twenty-two.
Get on it, but he's just played the snooker instead.
Mark Allen.
Now, is it going to be a free ball?
Foul.
Yeah.
And a miss. Seven.
See Alan strongly here.
Yeah, he looks really up for this now, Mark, you know.
16.
When Mark.
When he's been making breaks, like you say, he's been quick, he's been aggressive. When Zhu Yulong was in, he was taking a long time over the.
Yeah, I mean, the art of when you're playing under pressure and you're nervous is trusting yourself.
Mark Allen refusing. He's pulled another one back. Five on the spin. And eventually he was snookered by Allen, who then cleared up. So it's 9-7.
Thank you.
I think that's all he could. But it says body language completely changed. We can get low on the black. Ooh, that is just nerves. Is it? Oh. No. Mark's cue.
Seventeen.
He's played the cannon, I think, to get on the red. Yeah, that's a brave shot. Yeah, I'm not surprised. Not surprised.
I think it is a fun.
I'd be too careful.
Seven.
Hampering him there, you know, if he lands straight on the black and it's
long, and he was so pleased to have won, he hugged Higgins. Oh. Not his teammate, because he wasn't there. He hugged John.
Hug. No, he's not.
31.
In there, Michael. Everyone has who's played here.
A few crack ribs. Some.
39.
Just playing that red.
45.
Yeah. He's missed.
Nowhere near it, actually.
Yeah. Never.
Yeah, he's played up there so he don't leave the red, the long red, or try. He's doing here. It's a good shot, that is. Yeah, you can put loads aside and it'll throw. Yeah, it's a good shot, that is. Oh, that's a clever shot. Very good. Oh, I did that. Brilliant. Brilliant.
One.
Yeah, such a good shot. That's why I decided to go up that. Play that shot. So
foul and a miss.
Unless it is at that side, you can't leave it, but that's gone about as bad as it could go.
One.
And it's a chance he might. Yeah, he has. I don't think he had the right angle. I think he was a bit wide.
Mark Allen, 7.
For Zhu to finally win.
Uh-huh.
That's a great shot. Could be careful for a double kiss if he goes. Yeah. That's a good shot. I could have easily got a double kiss there. So it doesn't matter that much where the white is. And the shot he's played there, that's dangerous, but what a shot. Sorry, full ball. So it's all about pace, really. But he's played a great shot there. He's hit it off. Seems really big from there. But he's going to go up there. Very good. One.
Pink.
Okay. Man, he's put that perfect. Nine. Yeah, I think that dropping it in. Yep.
Another chance now. Oh, and there's the celebration.
Yeah, he weathered the storm and now he's won.
Terrific stuff. It was great entertainment.